It is March 14th, 2023, and things are swell today.